Hello people, and once more welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm very pleased because the number of subscribers moved up a little. So today we'll be reacting to it's actually we because I'm going to be inviting a couple of friends to come join me for this reaction. So while they're coming, I just want to talk to you today about the song. His song is called Ain't Nobody, which was sung by Chaka Khan, and it's going to be reacting to the cover by Gabriel Henrique. Actually, I decided to do another cover by Gabriel Henrique because many of my recent subscribers are actually asking me, when do another one. This guy is an amazing guy, he has a beautiful vocal. So here's another one coming up. This time is Ain't Nobody, which Gabriel Henrique is going to be covering. Before my friends join me, let me give you a little bit about Ain't Nobody. The song was actually composed by Pop Lewinsky, and the song by Gabriel Henrique. It was sung by Chaka Khan. So let's talk about Chaka Khan. Chaka Khan, originally known by the names Yvette Mary Stevens, is an American singer-songwriter born in Chicago, Illinois. So she has more than 5 decades of musical career. She's an amazing artist, you know. She started her career in the 1970s, where she was a lead singer for the band group Rufus. The song Ain't Nobody was actually released on November 4th, 1983. So you can imagine how old that song is, but today it is still. So beautiful people, while I wait for my guys to come and react to this song, let me put on my glasses. Having a little eye issues now. Okay, as I told you, I'm going to react to my friends. Here is
Zach.
This is
Jimmy Nash.
Jimmy Nash Productions.
Yes.
Okay guys, today, as I earlier said, we're going to be reacting to the song Ain't Nobody by Gabriel Henrique. Do you know Ain't Nobody, or the song Ain't Nobody?
No, this is going to be my first time to listen to that song.
Amazing. What about you, Jimmy Nash?
Oh well, I've done so many stuff of Gabriel, but I'm not listening to this song. So this is going to be my first time, so I'm so excited. I'm waiting to see what he's going to do on this cover.
Okay. So guys, this cover is amazing. Guy Gabriel Henrique over the song Ain't Nobody by Chaka Khan.
Someone, and now we're flying through the stars. Hope this night will last forever. to come to bring you to me. Can't believe I feel one, I want so lonely. Feel like I must be dreaming. I need this dream to be, I need this dream to be real. I must be dreaming. Make my wish up not so. Hope this night can last forever. Oh, 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 oh. Ain't nobody loves me better. Makes me happy. Makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better than you. Your charms around me. I can't resist the sweet surrender. All the nights so unending. It's setting to eat all the rise. If what I see, it's no surprise. God's a feeling monster treasure.
Covered by Gabriel Henrique. So what do you think about that?
This song is a nice song.
Gabriel Henrique's performance, the way he covered the song.
Yeah, this song is a nice song. And so far as I'm concerned, he sings well. He sings very well. He has a nice voice, deep and thin.
So he has confidence in
him. Yeah, he has confidence in himself. He's confident singing. He's a confident singing. So I was amazed. moved.
Yeah. Beautiful vocal.
Yeah, actually. Yeah.
So Jiminash, what do you think?
You know, only somebody that has mastered the vocal accord can do what he's doing.
Yeah.
He is confident.
Yeah.
Gabriel is confident. He is, I always say kudos to Brazil for having a star like this.
Yeah.
This guy is perfect, so we are waiting for his album to come out so that we start getting his own songs, because he is doing people's songs.
Yeah.
Let's get to see what he's going to do on his own songs.
Yeah.
He is a perfect singer and I like him very well.
Thank you very much, Natasha. One thing you guys should know is that Gabriel Henrique is actually going to come out with an album this year, this month of May 2022, and we're anxiously waiting to see what's going to be, but we are cooking. I'm not surprised he killed it with this performance on this song, and I know he has been killing it in the previous years. And so all I can say is kudos to Gabriel Henrique. Continue what you're doing. You have an amazing voice. Keep it up. Work on it. We're waiting for your album. We'll follow you. We'll listen to you. I'm going to do
more reaction videos.
Your songs. So consider that we here in Cameroon, we are your fans.
Yeah.
Keep it up.
Actually.
Yeah.
Keep it up.
Keep it up.
One last thing I need to say to all those who are my subscribers and who are fans of Gabriel is that if Gabriel is still up here doing great things, it means that God still has a special plan for Gabriel. So, and God also has a special plan for us who are watching Gabriel. So, as I always say, don't be afraid to pray, don't be ashamed to pray, and don't be too proud to pray, because prayer changes life. My name is Balonjulo, I'm a son of a soldier. You guys should stay blessed and have fun. Cheers.
Bye-bye.